I haven't done this before.
Well, you won't be alone. I'll be right here with you.
Makes me wanna lose myself. Makes me wanna lose myself.
Always.
In your arms.
Okay.
Yeah.
I want to tell my boss we're dating.
In your voice makes my heart beat fast. Hope this feeling lasts. The rest
have you ever introduced a girlfriend to your coworkers?
We just need to forget it ever happened.
Bygone.
I'm serious.
Me too. So if you'll excuse me.
You make it look so easy.
Something to do with what happened between us. I'm not ready for talking about dating at work.
Okay. No, you don't have to do this today.
No, I want to. It's just... It's a lot for me.
Else to prove it, and I can't go another day without you. Lucy, I will do it right this time, and I swear I will not make any... There is something else, though. My boss kind of assumes you're a guy.
How'd it go?
In the night. You're asking me to talk about things outside of work.
Sorry, she talks to me about
that. Trust me, I know.
I mean, Lucy's not really a masculine name.
No, it's my fault. I mean, he said looking forward to meeting him, and I should have just said her.
Hey, it's fine, it's fine.
No, it's not fine, Lucy. But then he said, can't wait to meet him at the barbecue. I mean, because now he's gonna expect me to show up with, like, someone like Kai.
Well, that's on him, not you.
What do I tell Lucy?
She'll be fine. I don't know if you know this or not, but she's crazy about you.
My girlfriend, Lucy Taros.
It feels like home to me. It feels like home to me. It feels like I'm all the way back where I come from. It feels like home to me. It feels
the scrappy one from NCIS.
Oh, you know it!
Sorry, I like your apron.
Welcome to the FBI family.